The sum of two numbers is 52. The difference of the two numbers is 38. What are the two numbers? So to solve this problem, we're going to set up a system of equations and then solve the system. The first thing to recognize here is we have two unknown numbers. So we'll start by assigning variables for each of the two numbers. So we'll let x equal the first number, and we'll let y equal the second number. The first sentence tells us the sum of the two numbers is 52. And sum means addition, so the first equation is going to be x plus y equals 52. And then we're told the difference of the two numbers is 38. And since difference means subtraction, the second equation will be x minus y equals 38. Now we're going to solve this system of equations algebraically, so we can either use the substitution method or the elimination method, sometimes called the addition method. In this video, we'll use the elimination method, which means you want to add these two equations together so that either the x terms or y terms would have a sum of 0. So sometimes we have to multiply one or both equations by a constant to do this, but looking at the current equations, notice the y terms are already opposites. Here we have a positive y and here we have a negative y. So if we add these two equations together in their current form, the y terms will be eliminated. X plus x would be 2x. Again, the y terms are opposite, so this would be 0. On the right side, we have 52 plus 38, which is equal to 90. So now we have an equation with one variable, so we can solve for x by dividing both sides by 2. So we know x must equal 45, where x is the first number. Now the next step is to perform back substitution into either of these two equations to determine the value of y. So if we call this equation 1 and this equation 2, using equation 1, we would substitute 45 for x, so we have 45 plus y equals 52. Subtract 45 on both sides of the equation. This would be 0, so we have y equals 52 minus 45 is equal to 7. And now we have our two numbers. The first number is 45, and the second number is 7, because their sum is 52, and their difference is 38.